Alright folks, welcome back to Shadows of Star Gaming with me, Shadows. As you can see, we are still on Belsavis. I have just left the area, and now we're gonna go and start thwarting Dark Barriss' plans, and those hover. Okay! Never noticed that before. But those ones don't. Okay.
Looking to upgrade your arsenal?
Ooh. That's not what I'm looking for.
Good hunting.
Care to take a look at our ordnance?
No. Okay. Can't remember where I gotta go. Is it up here? And oh, you're pretty.
Thank you.
he wasn't there. Alright, why am I seeing eyes? Oh, that's why. All dead.
Bravo 553, do you copy? This is Command Center, report. Bravo 553, do you copy?
Your units are gone, Lieutenant.
What? Why? What's the meaning of this? My men and I are here in support of Lord Melikost. If you're responsible for this, you will answer to him.
Tell me where Melikost is, and I'll gladly present myself to him.
Damn these Sith games. Lord Melikost proceeded into the high security sector of Belsavis. He's after the records room of the Blown Republic prison there. He seeks the location of a former Dark Council member.
Darth Ekage is the Dark Council member he plans to free.
If you say so, I'm not privileged to such details. And when it comes to Sith business, I prefer to be kept in the dark. All right, what now?
Do I have to kill you to keep you from warning Lord Melikost that I'm coming?
Absolutely not, Sith. I mean, my lord. I shall report it to Lord Melikost as scheduled, and not before.
Mm-hmm. Oh, give me a break. Take a break here. Well, not a break, but you know.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
out there. A word, please. I am Jedi Master Somonic Tish.
Oh, hang on. What? For this? I want her here.
Hope I can help.
Hello out there. A word, please. I am Jedi Master Somonic Timms.
Come out of there, friend, so we can talk properly.
Good try, but I sense your nature. I know you are Sith. I even know who you are.
Of course.
Many years passed, I was the Padawan of Master Noman Carr. He and I forged a bond through the Force. I know about your confrontation with Master Carr and what you did to him.
Does Master Carr fare well?
He's never been the same, and he no longer communes with the Force. Ever since you defeated Carr and took Jaysa Wilson, the Jedi Council has been keeping track of you. We know you are no longer aligned with Darth Barriss, and are, in fact, here to stop Lord Melikost from freeing Darth Ekage.
Nice to see you Jedi aren't always in the dark.
You'll find we are not as inept as your former master may have suggested. It's a dead end, Sith. To follow Lord Melikost, you need information from the computers in this room, but the door has been fused. I came for the same reason. I got the information, but Lord Melikost's commandos trapped me in here.
Tell me how I can break you out.
Our combined strength, striking the door from both sides simultaneously, could break the physical seal. Trouble is, there's a fail-safe force field that makes even that impossible. Now, if you were to take out that force field...
If I do this, you'll give me access to the information I need.
You have my word. There are several power stations feeding this installation. Destroy them, and the force field will not engage. Then you and I can break through this door, and you can access the prisoner reports.
Stop talking. I'll do it.
Glad to hear it. Scour the area and destroy the power stations, then return and start banging on the door. We'll work it out. I'll be waiting. After all, where am I going to go?
Exactly. You're stuck in that room. Why are you so damn high?
I'll be ready when you summon me again. Hey!
Fuck nut.
Thank you.
I hate people to do that. Instantly bring you into their own fights.
You'll miss me.
Yep.
Hope I can help.
I have returned, Jedi. The power stations are down.
Great. With the force field down, we should be able to break the door open. On three. One, two, three! Well done, Sith. Now, wait a moment. You're Jaysa Wilson, aren't you?
That's right, Master Timms.
I thought I sensed a serene and tempered presence through the door. Any regrets, my dear, joining up with this rogue?
Most days, no. I believe all beings have a great capacity to change.
Your naivety never ceases to amuse me.
I can see I'm going to have my hands full with you. Now, before you think to fight me, Sith, I suggest you inspect the computer banks in here.
Raven. Mm-hmm.
I'd say they've seen better days. Still smoking. I wonder who could have destroyed them.
You destroyed the computers, so I couldn't get the information I need.
I did it to make sure no one else sent by Darth Barriss could succeed. That is, after you and I stopped Lord Melikost. Now, I'm the only one who knows where to go. Our goals are one, even if our motives vary. I suggest a partnership.
I have no quarrel with you, Timms. Let's work together.
How unexpectedly amiable. Still, maybe a bit of caution. All I'll tell you is that we're headed for Deep Prison. The exact location of Darth Ekage's cell remains my secret. In good faith, I'll point you to her assassins. You can make sure they remain locked up while I get access to the Deep Prison.
How do I know you'll make good on your promise?
Because it's practical, and I am nothing if not practical. You might get the assassins to back down without a fight. Me? Not so much. Here are the coordinates. Holo me when you're done, and we'll get together and face the darts. It really will take both of us.
Not a problem. Not a problem at all.
That is new. I'll take a breather then.
Hey there.
You better get going. You stop Darth Ekage's assassins from being released. I'll secure a room to you.
Let go.
Here we go again.
I don't always see the need to fight.
Thank you.
Don't get me wrong, I like the new UI and I like the new map. But damn it, when I'm on a planet, I don't want the individual sectors. I want the whole fucking planet. All because I'm one of those people, I like to explore. And I don't want to have to sit there and click a certain part of the map to get what I'm looking for. God, why do game developers think, especially AAA titles like Star Wars, Warcraft, oh, we're going to go and fuck with the user interface, make it quote unquote better, but in the long run all they do is just fuck it up worse. Yes, I'm ranting. I mean, seriously, if you're not improving it to make it better, stop fucking with it. I just love how they all say, oh, we listen to the player base. No, you don't. You don't fucking listen to us. Because if you did, you wouldn't be doing the dumb shit you do. I have yet to find a developer of any sort that listens to their player base. At least in titles like Warcraft and Star Wars and, oh, Guild Wars does come close. I don't know about Final Fantasy, because even though they say it's free to play, I keep seeing other things like a monthly subscription. And I would love to try it, but if it is a monthly subscription, no thank you.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
But on that note, folks, I'm going to take a breather here. I'm going to go have a cigarette. Get something to drink. Check on Raven. But I will see you guys in the next episode, where I may have another rant. I don't know yet.